What are the best jobs in science? U.S. News and World Report has published a list of the best jobs in science. It is a bit surprising that the publication this year has listed the environmental health inspector as the number one science job in America. SFGovTV reporter Andrea Leone is live from Market Street to find out why the environmental health inspector is the number one science job in America. Out to you, Andrea.
I've asked a number of people on the street, and they have their own theories. Some say it's because the job offers flexibility and variety. Others say it's because you don't have to stay in the office all day. The job is challenging, and it allows you creative freedom. Former environmental health intern Helen Guan is also here to tell us why.
Being an environmental health inspector is such a great job. This is especially the case for those who don't necessarily want to be a scientist, but have a really strong passion for the sciences. Many of these environmental health professionals specialize in a particular area or field, and these areas may include reducing air, soil, water, noise, or radiation pollution, protecting our food, improving chemical safety in schools, the public area, or the workplace, and even ensuring safe living conditions in housing. Additionally, environmental health inspectors conduct many inspections at various places. They conduct food safety inspections at concession stands, maybe at concerts or at the ballpark. And they also conduct hazmat inspections at gas stations to ensure that the underground storage tanks are working properly and functioning well without leakage. And they also may conduct inspections in housing at hotels to examine living conditions. And you may also be able to find them at the pool or by the beach, verifying water quality, and maybe even at the tattoo parlor, ensuring that the needles have been properly sanitized to prevent diseases like hepatitis from spreading. So evidently, environmental health inspectors prove to play a major role in keeping the public safe, and they overall make our city a better and safer place.
I'm here at the environmental health offices to speak to some inspectors to learn more about their profession.
Environmental health is a science of understanding the interactions between the environment we live in and our bodies. If we're able to improve the quality of water that we drink, for example, we could impact many people.
I believe that environmental health is pivotal to everyone on the planet. Think about the air that we breathe, the food and the water that go into our bodies. Environmental health is a very important part of disease prevention. Disease needs three ingredients to spread: host, agent, and the environment. These environmental factors contribute to the quality of our health at certain levels of exposure. The contaminants in our food, water, air, and soil can cause a variety of adverse health effects. The environmental health inspector investigates to find out the how and the why.
The prevention of injury, disease, and death that may result from interactions of people with their environment is the goal of the environmental health program. Food safety inspector Lauren says the best thing about her job is the variety in her work.
So as a health inspector for the city and county of San Francisco, you get to do all different types of inspections. Anywhere food is being served, we're there inspecting. So if you think about any sort of sporting event, conventions, tech companies, all sorts of restaurants, Michelin star restaurants, all the way to mom and pop shops that have been open for over 50, 75 years in the city of San Francisco. Our inspectors go out into the community and inspect restaurants and educate people on site, but we also offer multiple times a year food safety classes on site with our department that individuals, operators, and employees can come to, and we'll educate them on the proper ways to handle food. So one of my favorite things about the job is that I'm not stuck inside the office in a cubicle all day, that I actually get out into the field and I get to interact with the public. And it's really rewarding knowing that the difference that I'm making every day by educating these operators and employees to properly handle food, therefore preventing foodborne illness and protecting San Francisco.
This job sounds like a dream job. So what types of skills and education are needed to be an environmental health inspector?
As an environmental health inspector, you will need a lot of skills dealing with operators and coworkers. You must be able to handle stress. As an environmental health inspector, there are a number of activities associated with inspection and compliance. Being able to time manage and prioritize the different tasks is the most efficient way to work through the stress. You must be a critical thinker. Thinking out the box is always a valuable asset. You must always look at all aspects of the situation and think of how each one affects the other. Many people often don't realize that their one decision can cause a ripple effect that cannot be undone. You must be a strong communicator. You need to be able to convey all your findings to your business operator in both oral and written form. You must be organized. When dealing with different types of businesses, make sure that your paperwork is organized. It will give you a less stressful environment and help you to focus more. Less mess also means less distractions as well. You must be an active learner. As an environmental health inspector, you are required to go to classes in order to keep up with the evolving issues of the environment and changes in regulations. You will need to always take the time to learn. In order for you to become an inspector, you must have a bachelor's degree with a minimum of 30 semester units of approved science courses, including biology, inorganic chemistry, organic chemistry or physics, microbiology, and college algebra and pre-calculus. Most environmental health inspectors are registered environmental health specialists, a special certification obtained from the California Department of Public Health.
Now I understand why the environmental health inspector is rated the best science job. It's more than a job. These professionals are challenged daily to solve problems, to make the environment safe, and to make the world a better place for you and me. If all scientific things excite you, consider a career in the best science job, environmental health inspector. I'm Andrea Leon from SFGovTV.